My name is Mohammad. I would like to tell about participation of students into politics. Politics is nothing but people are electing the right person to rule the society. But the who is become as a politician, he is promised so many things before the elections. Once he got win in the elections, he is not fulfilling the promises what they did before. That's why they are people are not interested to elect them again. It is the right time to youngsters enter into the politics. Why? Because youngsters are so talented and they are broad-minded. They can solve the problems easily. They can develop the country in a good way. And who are the senior politicians are there? They are failed to implement the schemes and that is not reached to the human being who is the common man. That's why they are failed. That's why they are failed. And youngsters, we can observe they are very dedicated towards the work and they will show more interest on the politics. Then it may lead to develop the society in a good manner. There the other youngsters get inspired by them because of their attitude and leadership qualities like courage and all the things. And we can observe other countries, they are giving opportunities to the youngsters to develop the country in a different manner and solve the problems easily. So my conclusion is youngsters are more important to lead the country in a good manner. Thank you.